Actor Shahid Kapoor, who will next be seen in Kabir Singh, a remake of Telugu blockbuster Arjun Reddy, says it is highly stressful remaking a film so much loved by the audience.
I'm having a great time. I think Kabir Singh is a very special film. Arjun Reddy was an amazing film, and it's very stressful making a remake of a film that has been loved so much. Bahut hi iconic film hai. Bahut maza aa raha hai, bahut challenging role hai, and I'm really excited to share it with people. We're done with 70% of the film. It's out on the 21st of June. So we're all super excited.
Shahid told the media at the Filmfare Glamour and Style Awards 2019. On his Valentine's Day plans, Shahid said,
"We're usually very spontaneous, me and Meera. Hum logon ko last minute jo bhi karne ka man karta hai, wohi karte hain. I mean, there's all obviously kids and we have to make sure that they are priority. So I don't know, there are no plans. We'll see what we want to do."
Kiara Advani plays a female lead opposite Shahid Kapoor in Kabir Singh. It is written and directed by Sandeep Vanga and produced by Cine One Studios and T-Series. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.